talk of India and brand India, with respect to pharmaceuticals, few strengths clearly come to mind. One is strong regulatory understanding, strong chemistry, and full integration from chemistry right up to the finished dose formulation. I think brand India covers all of these aspects. India is one country where full integration right from chemistry through to the API to development of formulations, scale up and manufacture of finished formulations is truly happened in its fullest sense. For a long time since India has been in manufacturing of pharmaceuticals, understanding of regulatory space has been another strength. If you take outside the US, the largest number of drug master files or ANDA approvals today and FDA approved facilities comes from India. And I think that speaks again for the strength of what India brings onto the pharmaceutical table. I think in terms of low-cost manufacturing, I think India has gone far ahead than just bringing and using labor cost as a leverage. Use of technology, again, has been another strength that India is bringing onto the table. And use of technology for lowering cost and continuous improvement is another area that India is getting strengths on. The third area, I think, which is equally important is the leadership. And I think leadership skills that exist in India is also another strength that adds value both in terms of credibility, in terms of trust, and in terms of the ability to lead large projects, manage large volumes of products, and thereby be able to support pharmaceutical companies globally. Key success factors for leveraging this and going forward, I think, would be the ability to build trust, build credibility, and ensure there is a stable and secure supply chain setup. And I think these are critical aspects that Brand India will need to focus on and build further on going forward, because genericization is really coming up fast in many countries, is really catching up. Even in a country like Japan, genericization is at the verge of exploding. And I think the ability to provide trust, ability to provide credibility, and build a strong and stable supply chain will only go a long way in helping that process. The industry is on the verge of seeing significant growth. A large number of organizations in India, a large number of manufacturing in India, again with respect to capacity is being built up, large capacity is available, the ability to take advantage of peaks in supply, ability to take advantage at shortest possible times, with shortest possible lead times, I think is another area that's becoming increasingly important. So with all of these factors, I think Brand India is really, really poised to grow into the next wave of growth, take advantage in those countries where genericization is imminent. I think it's already taking advantage in mature markets like US and Europe, but in markets where genericization is imminent, I think India is really, really poised to grow that as well.